One Piece Odyssey is a role-playing game that allows you to experience an epic adventure commemorating the 25th anniversary of One Piece. Developed based on the main concept of an RPG that allows players to touch the world of One Piece, One Piece Odyssey highlights the one-of-a-kind adventures of the Straw Hat crew. The story begins with an encounter with a mysterious girl named Lim on Wofford, a legendary island hidden by storms. Stripped of their strength by Lim's strange ability, the Straw Hat crew embark on a journey through the world of memories to reclaim their lost powers. Just like other RPG titles, the game is made up of three main components: dramatic story, battle, and adventure. The RPG genre is easy for anyone to pick up and play. People around the world are familiar with the common features. For this game, we are mixing those features with the charms of One Piece to provide a uniquely immersive and smart gaming experience. In this video, we'll introduce two of the three elements, battle and adventure, to explain how they work in the journey that awaits. Before introducing the battle and adventure systems, let's take a look at the gorgeous graphics that capture the essence of the iconic characters and locations, which are important in realizing the concept of an RPG that allow players to touch the world of One Piece. One Piece Odyssey builds from vast amount of One Piece locations that have been explored over the past 25 years, and the game's world has been carefully crafted with a focus on variety. One Piece Odyssey also features powerful battles that feel straight out of the One Piece anime, with a kind of careful attention to character expression and camera work that is possible only in the RPG genre, where there are few constraints on expression. One of the major features of One Piece Odyssey is the battle system. To more easily experience the varied active roles of each Straw Hat crew during battles, we adopted a turn-based command battle system. We also added a rock-paper-scissor mechanic for the tactical foundation and incorporated a randomized positioning element with multiple battle areas to create the Scramble Area battle system. The Scramble Area battle system allows the player to approach every combat with many available options, which players will be able to swap characters and use the Straw Hat crew's unique abilities to make the best tactical choice in response to a more fluid battlefield. Furthermore, dramatic scenes featuring events unique to One Piece World will occur at random to create unexpected combat situations that brings more depth to every battle. These dramatic scenes are mini missions during the battle, such as using a specific character to defeat a powered up enemy in a certain number of turns. By completing these randomly occurring challenges, the player can gain a large boost to experience and rewards. This system of constantly switching active party members to react to changes on the battlefield, while allowing players to use their own ingenuity to overcome unexpected situations, provides a different battle experience than conventional command battles could offer. We would like to also highlight the player movement system. Movement in RPGs offers the pleasure of walking through exotic locations and immersing oneself in the world. In this game, players can switch freely between different Straw Hat crew members while exploring, adding the fun of discovery and variety to the movement system. However, this change goes beyond cosmetic differences, as each character also has their own unique field actions, which can be used to advance the storyline. In addition, players can collect various items while exploring, and the items may differ depending on the character you're controlling. For example, Luffy can use his Gum Gum powers to obtain items from afar, while Zoro can cut through iron treasure chests to collect the items inside. Also, Sanji can find rare ingredients for cooking hidden in the terrain, while Nami can find dropped money. These examples are one of the reasons why we encourage players to thoroughly explore the locations they're heading into. In addition to switching between characters, One Piece Odyssey also allows players to enjoy various conversations between characters.
Yatta! Takarabako yo! Atashi no okage de mitsukattan da shi, kono nakami atashi no mono tte koto de ii wa yo ne?
Ya, ii wake nee daro!
Whenever the player moves to a new location, the crew members in the party will engage in various conversations with each other. These casual conversations between the Straw Hat crew during their adventure will offer not only veteran fans One Piece, but also those newcomers to the One Piece series an opportunity to experience and enjoy the characters' personalities. The game also offers multiple dungeons with various puzzles to solve. The combination of the new combat and movement system brings a fresh take on dungeon explorations as well. Characters will need to use their unique field actions to solve mysteries, allowing the players to enjoy adventures and explorations where there is always something to discover. Some of the resources obtained while exploring with various characters can be used to create useful new items. For example, Sanji can use the resources as ingredients to create delicious dishes, which provide powerful combat benefits compared to regular items. Also, Usopp can create trick balls that can provide a variety of buffing-debuffing effects during battle. Next, we would like to introduce the leveling system. On top of the deep combat experience that is different from conventional RPGs, we also take into account the mechanism of leveling up. As an example, during your adventure, you'll find places where you can camp and have a party. By having a party, you will receive an EXP bonus for a certain amount of your upcoming battles. In addition, one of Luffy's field action abilities, Observation Haki, can be used to identify rare enemies that possess bonus EXP. Therefore, by finding and defeating rare enemies, and after using the party feature, players will have the opportunity to level up efficiently without grinding. Furthermore, if a dramatic scene occurs, then you'll have the chance to gain an even larger EXP boost. Through these systems, while incorporating the core One Piece style, we provide a modern RPG leveling experience that is easy to grow through player ingenuity. On top of empowering skills through collectible cubes fragments, while leveling up characters throughout the course of the story, One Piece Odyssey also uses a slightly different approach than traditional RPGs, with a customization system that allows any item to be equipped on any character, as long as there is space for it. Each character has their own grid set up on the customization screen. By acquiring equipment with various abilities and stats, which players can find across the game's stages, players can freely utilize the space of each grid to strengthen their favorite characters. This system can also be combined with Robin's Mystery Craft ability. Each character's grid will expand as the story progresses. Players can combine and change equipment to build each character how they want, and will have the freedom to build their preferred style of play in a brand new customization experience. By taking advantage of all that can be gained from both the battle and adventure experiences, players can overcome even the most difficult challenges, such as battles with powerful enemies. In this way, by making the most of the unique world of One Piece, and by several distinctive systems that enhance the immersive experience, this game realizes the concept, an experience that touches the world of One Piece. So please look forward to One Piece Odyssey.
プレイステーション